Hey, Kenley. How are you? It is a Wednesday here in Florida, and I just had to come rushing out here on this windy day. It's so beautiful today. On this windy day to tell you how proud I am of the writing that you did. I read it, and it was the best piece you have ever written since you joined the hunt, and I'm so, so proud of you. You took that strategy that we practiced, explode the moment, and you used all your five senses to describe when you first arrived at the beach, and I loved it. I loved it, Kenley. It was so awesome. So I'm coming out here right after school on a Wednesday afternoon because I just had to tell you. I just had to tell you how awesome you are, and how very, very proud I am of you and your writing. So you keep it up. I will send you another message this weekend, but I just wanted you to know I'm thinking about you, and I'm gonna tell you a little surprise. Mrs. Walker has mailed you something super special in the mail. It's gonna be coming to you very, very soon, hopefully next week sometime. Okay, so you have a great day, and I will be talking to you soon. And again, I am just so super proud of you. Have a great day. Bye, darling.